Stoner and Pedrosa are both stronger than you expected. The Australian's never gone well at Jerez before, but he's in the fight today. Pedrosa is the real challenge. He's at home and he loves this track, but you know he can't afford to take any risks. You can, man. Go for it.
Thank you.
Stoner's new bike is revealing a dark side. The 2009 Ducati is very different from the other MotoGP machines. Instead of a conventional frame, sections of carbon fiber bolted to the front and back of the engine hold the machine together. The engine is now a structural part of the chassis instead of being cradled by a frame. It's a radical, ultra-rigid answer to the question all the engineers face. How do you put over 250 horsepower on the ground through a rubber contact patch the size of a credit card? As Stoner pushes his bike to the limit to stay ahead of Lorenzo, he finds himself fighting to keep the thing on two wheels.
Jorge started to catch me, so I thought, you know, I'd dig in, I'd try a little bit harder for them those last laps. I lost the front a lot of times and was lucky enough to save them, and you know, hopefully in the future races we don't have to push quite so hard as this.
He's getting closer every lap. You can hear him behind you. Keep him there. He's on the edge. So are you. Somebody's going to end up on the ground. Him or you.
I was to take so many risks to pass Casey. When he noticed that I came, he improved his lap time. So it was difficult to catch him, and I had to take so many risks.
Win year in Jerez is fantastic. It's always a great pleasure, a lot of fans. Thanks to all my team, because today the bike worked very well, and proud to arrive at the first victory. I'm at the top of the championship, but I know I have...
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so very strong, very give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description, so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have Corona 95. Y'all have a great day, and peace out.